You know, I once knew a rock group. Their lead guitarist lost a couple of fingers. A man has got to have all of his parts. Well, you shouldn't have done that. That was a very big mistake.
Your training is going well, Carl. You look fit.
I'll be ready. Be ready. Be ready. Be ready.
Maybe a little problem in Detroit. Hakeem, think you can fly to Detroit, handle that, and be back in time for the fight?
Figure it's done.
Thank you.
that. I'm gonna ask. What about Billy Lowe? What?
He was told to call earlier today. He has a number to call. Got to get into it. And when it explodes, I don't want Anne here. Get her on a plane.
Thank you. you get to the top, you understand how far it is to fall. Syndicate is after you. You must be a big man.
How did you know that?
It's small business.
I can't join them, and I can't be forced to join.
You have just described a problem as soulless man.
Thank you. up with. There's a wad of paper that comes out and can injure someone.
Talking with your surgeon.
Surgery will be tomorrow. This is a very private hospital. No one will know.
Good.
Want to go through with this?
Yes. Then you agree?
consider this, Mr. Loeb, is the simple argument. Should you walk upon the street, undoubtedly there'll be another attempt upon your life.
I should throw in.
No.
Up to, Billy?
I'm giving myself a new face. Before and after. Much better.
I've already told you, Billy. You're going to have a normal appearance again. You'll see. Wait till tomorrow when those bandages come off.
Killed.
with 100 people outside the door. They found a wig and a face mask of an old man, and that's all. And you and the rest of the posse bodyguard simply stood around.
Yes, sir.
Talk to them. want an exchange. You for her.
Me to do.
What is your opinion of yourself?
I believe I deserve to be where I am. I've worked hard for it.
Then don't let them push.
They will never let you rest. You push.
You mean kill, kill, kill.
We'll be right back. for a trauma severe enough to bring on physical paralysis. The 3 week recovery is extremely good.
Oh, well, may I go down to see her?
Absolutely. If he hadn't come out, I would have called you. She's ready to see a familiar face.
Yeah. Hush, hush.